regards.
If I had, what if towering magic crusher should be boss, but draw Ragslin, hobgoblin, they'll pay.
The spell's power wanes.
Indolence breeds madness.
Still breathing, despite everything. These boots have seen everything.
Keep your distance, darling.
There is work to
do. How delicious.
Easy.
They should all be running.
What's inside? Something just another creep.
Nothing hurts anymore.
How much farther can I go?
Together.
Need to find a way forward.
Can't afford to stay idle.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
I'll take that. Open up. Go.
That wall's barely holding together.
Linger.
Keeping low, light steps.
Don't waste the step.
Careful, I might.
Just like old times.
There is work to do.
What a day.
Eager for battle.
Maggots will be done.
What am I to do?
A break. Should mind my step. Speak up.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Thank you.
bet that will fit in my pack. What's in here?
What now?
Go.
And these things have stayed interesting. If not over, then through. Seems simple enough.
What's next?
I must keep going. Repositioning.
Intestines throb. Blood whispers.
Stop me yet. Time to press ahead. Don't mind if I do.
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's crack it open.
What to do? Swift as my feet can carry me.
In death.
No party in here. Shut it, Graw. Olak cleared us. My ass. What's a true soul want with any mate of yours?
Private business, that is.
Raiding business. No, you don't. Come on, then. Bloody racket.
Oh, come on now. They're just having a bit of fun.
Smells like burnt flesh in here.
That the jingle of coin I hear?
Already turned quite the profit today, so I'm feeling generous.
You recognize the crest she bears, the winged serpent of the Zentarim.
Half right, Sharp Eyes. Azen is a normal trader. Weapons and other exotic goods, true enough. But most of all, we offer discretion. No judgment, no right and wrong, just good deals and bad. That problem for you?
Bit quieter, if you please. This crowd just burned that into the ground, you might recall. But good. That means Zaris and her little operation weren't found.
Seems you're a friend of the family. That warrants a discount. A small one.
Pleasure.
Nothing for you in there, mate.
Write something in the Absolute's honor if I knew more about her. Intervention. A joy to see a familiar face and such. I guarantee the story of your daring rescue of my person will live on for eons. I intend to do just that. A trusty invisibility potion goes a long way in a place like this. We mustn't tarry, but I'd hate for our friendship to end here. Please, won't you meet me once we've both slipped the goblin yoke? Smashing! Soon, my friend. I'll slip away when the coast is clear.
You look like you could kick the ass of half the scrubs in here. Bunch of drunken layabouts. No me, though. I'm hard as they come, and I'm itching for another fight. I've had my fill of feasting. Rest of them can get fat and fuddled. I want to kill something.
Chill runs down your spine. Lady Shah's twin and nemesis, the moon goddess Saluna, was once worshipped here. Yet this place clearly fell to ruins long before goblins infested it. Perhaps due to the dark justices you found signs of. No matter. The truth will be revealed in time. You silently offer a prayer to Shah and her glory.
Nobody's gonna push us around anymore. Greetings, child.
You recognize the scourge.
Ah,
Are you also here to assist with the prisoner? Your tastes must turn to the exotic if you would stop here by choice. I was invited to discuss pain and its intricacies, but even I find these goblins crude and, well, primitive. Pain without purpose is a terrible thing. Wouldn't you agree? Well met, dear child. Would you... My, an eager student indeed. Those are advanced devotions. The mistress would approve. Indicate which instrument calls to you, and let us put it to work. Oh, I do believe we are both going to enjoy this. Both Loviatar and I are interested in how you handle pain, dear one. And should you delight her, you will most assuredly receive her most gracious blessing. Trust me. Simply face the wall, and we can begin. Yes, this will do nicely. The pain you suffer will cleanse you. Do not fight it. You want more? As you wish, dear one. Wonderful! Just wonderful! Wonderful! That's it! Welcome the pain! Let it become part of you. I hope that's a promise, dear one. Sweet child, you bore the pain like a true believer. I could feel Loviatar's pleasure with every sting of my scourge. I am proud to have served you this penance. Interesting is an understatement, dear one. Loviatar herself found your performance inspiring. And on a personal note, thank you. That was positively divine.
absolute's looking out for me now.
Everyone's a
just done a few. Pave my path with corpses, build my castle with bones.
Get on with it. Unseen. Perfect.
What path lies before me? No traps, please. On my feet.
Better be cautious.
Something over there.
should all be running.
Breathe deep, then move. I'll give it a shot. Open up.
Crying eye. Best not do anything suspicious while it's watching. You have already enjoyed my ministrations.
Yes, I must.
Or perhaps this one.
These boots have seen everything.
Ah!
It's up for discussion.
Serve the absolute and you may.
I ain't never felt absolute so strong.
Now, here's somebody special. The absolute has touched you, hasn't she? Priestess Gut needs to touch you too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh. Shows our devotion to the Absolute. Whole camp will be branded soon. You ready? Brace yourself. This'll sting. Hold still.
As pain muddles your thoughts, your minds become entangled. A familiar sensation. She, too, carries a parasite. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen. The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again. Your minds brush against one another, but are swiftly parted.
Don't want to get intimate in front of the novices. Fair enough. Got some weird shadows in your head. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another. Ready to figure out what's going on with those shadows in your head. Faith is obedience. Follow Rags,
Thank you.
been this way before.
Ready to figure out what's going on with those shadows in your head?
A creature? Let me take a closer look. I ain't seen anything like this before.
Let's deal with this in my chapel. It's private. Don't want this lot interfering with true soul business.
Oi! Priestess! We want the mark!
Yeah! Ain't we good enough for the absolute? Ready to clear your head? Whatever the Absolute tells me to. Don't worry, she loves you. I can tell. Ready to clear your head? Smart. All you need to do is open yourself to the Absolute. And I'll do the rest.
Psionic feelers creep across your mind, like a pickpocket's fingers seeking flaws in fabric.
It's all slippery in there. What are you hiding? This ain't right. Why are you resisting me if you're one with the Absolute?
You repel her mental probes, concealing your memories.
There's something wicked burrowed in your brain. I can't get a grip on it. Best start praying for help. What's wrong with you?
At the ready. Can't risk being an open view. What now?
An illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
The corpse seems
living one.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
God. In my mother's chapel. Locked tight. True.
The spell's power wanes.
Ain't polite to stare, Wormwalt. If you ain't got the guts to get branded, clear off. Happy to oblige.
I wonder what the next move is.
Ain't polite to stare. Happy to oblige.
Step lightly.
Ain't polite to stare. Happy to oblige.
Thing, pull yourself together.
Action, not reaction.
I am ready. My faith will guide me.
with ash and meat.
Assume nothing. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Someone there?
My faith protects me.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Inside.
ready. Whatever it takes.
Something over there.
Need to find a way forward.
just waiting.
Ready for anything. Ready. Unseen.
Quiet. Stepping softly.
Wanes. Light steps. Pictographs, moon and stars. This is the seal that journal described. Need to keep focused. Onward.
Should mind my step.
Secrecy above all. No time to dally.
Comes now.
Need to tread softly.
I
can't afford any mistakes. I see a way.
Check. These boots have seen everything.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Off I go.
My patience wanes.
Mission has to come first.
On the hunt. Silent as the grave. I should stay crouched forever. Moving in. Maybe I need more pockets.
What's that?
in it. If not over, then through. Let's have a look.
I'm ready. Best step softly.
Never wanted the easy part.
You need some support.
Tread lightly. I'll do a challenge.
Could have. Very well. I'm cursed to put my hands on everything. Thank you.
please.
I crave blood.
This way. Quiet as a mouse.
Without delay.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Into the shadows. What's next? Calm and quiet, that's the way.
Neither seen nor heard.
Watch your back.
Time for discretion.
No time to dally.
I can't waste any more time. I never wanted the easy path.
Keeping low.
Thank you.
shall be mine. Victory awaits. Got to concentrate.
Can't even catch my breath.
I've missed this.
My path be true.
This should work.
Make way. In my best interest.
Can't afford to let up. Got to press on.
useful. What's inside?
A long way to go still.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
To think, who'd keep a secret like that from his friends? You can't trust anyone these days.
No one back home will ever believe this. I wonder if the gods are watching me. Best be on my way.
Do you think the dwarf is ready yet?
Still breathing, despite everything.
You are? I need to get out of here. Thank you.
The lock clicks.
I should be able to make it to the Grove on my own. They need to know they're in danger.
Yes. It should be here somewhere. They said there was a hidden passage underneath this temple. place was supposed to be abandoned, but when we arrived, Brian had instructions, but the goblins got him.
I have to go. I have to get out of here.
I don't know.
He just said some wizard called Laroakan would reward us if we found it. That's all.
Bet that will fit in my pack. One day I'll catch a break. Nothing hurts anymore. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Just out of view. Best be on my way.
Walk in death.